Hello, welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to quickly unlink your EA account and your Steam account. So what you want to do is you want to go to your web browser of choice and type in the URL help.ea.com and go ahead and hit enter. It'll take you to the main EA official support page, and you want to go to the tab here that says manage account. And then under manage account, you'll see something here that says link accounts. So go ahead and click into the link accounts option here, and it will prompt you to sign in to your EA account. Once you've logged into your EA account, it'll take you directly to where you see your connected accounts right here. You should see your PSN, your Xbox, Apple, Steam, Discord, whatever you have linked to your EA account will be here. And then you can see that I have my PSN up here. And then if I want to, I would just go here and go to Unlink. And it says that I'll have to verify my identity and they'll send a security code to your connected email address. So go ahead and go to send security code. You will then get an email that looks like this. It'll give you a EA security code. Just double click and copy that security code. Go back over to the EA page and just paste that in. And then you'll just have to go to the blue submit button and that will then start the process and it should immediately unlink your EA account from your PlayStation Network account. If you have any more questions or run into a problem, put them in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.